都骗你。Water pump, there's no use the electricity. Yeah, just use this valve check to close and open instead of switch on and out. Okay, then I'll go to next step with installation with the input pipe. Okay, go. Thank you. well check for pull the water from this deep well. So go check. Okay. Input pipe already, but you don't forget when you use the input pipe side, you have to use the small one like this with a 34 mm, and for the output pipe bigger than this one with a 60 mm. But the end of the output pipe, the same size with the input pipe, 34 mm size. Okay, please step in. My blue cheese. Now I go to take the basket to fill water to the membrane. Okay, then as I set up already with input pipe, output pipe, wire charge here, and then now this step before I go to open and process my blue cheese, I have to fill water to this membrane. Right before we open the in of the output pipe, it can make a pressure to suck the water from this deep well here. Okay, then I use this basket to take water from this very deep well here to fill water this main drum. Okay, drop it. When you connecting between pipe to pipe, make sure no leaking water proof, right? Okay, then now I start to open. Okay, then I start to open it. How does it work? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, I will take this one out. Okay, and then. double helix. Wow, right? You can see the water flow with the full field, no new space here. And they just do this while it's right? Show you how that works, right? But the first time it's strong like this, if you use it around 20 minutes, it will weaker and weaker because it's no electricity using, right? Just use the pressure to suck water from the dip well over there, right? Okay. Okay. And this point is very important for the people in the countryside, the place without electricity. It's easy to use because you just spend a little money and buy some material one time, and you can after you can use it for the work. Until it. And this one chair you can see here, I close it like this. And if I don't need water, and if I need water more, I can open it. It instead of the switch on and switch off of the electricity. Okay, right now go back to check it. Can we? Okay, go. Okay, but I just told you again and again, shooting you connecting easy, try to find. Don't forget to use the glue. Right, use the glue, making no leaking. And this project, I just use a wall check with the ear presser. We just use two meter. One ear presser, one. Okay. Okay, I can hear the dropping, the water dropping in this drum. So mean that my project is success. Okay. And right now, the last one is, I just say thank you so much that you spend the value time to see my inspiration, to see my installation of this project that we call Free Energy Water Pump. And if you want to see my new video, please help me to subscribe or ring the bell. Thank you so much. See you next video. Bye bye.